we each ventured to a village. And to make things even better, I almost instantly found a blacksmith. Ooh, iron and two iron pickaxes plus an iron sword. As I was gathering wood, I realized the true scope of this project. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're 3 minutes in and I'm already drinking coffee.
I'm on my second one.
Now, why is coffee important? Well, that's because we said we're gonna do the entire challenge without sleeping or taking breaks. So that means we're gonna be awake for the next 36 hours straight. At that point, Scavio looted his village, and then we each spent some time crafting up tools, gathering the wheat, and then killing the iron golems.